wanted to do it against the backdrop of building the Continental Railroad.
We couldn't just get on any train track we wanted. The train tracks that exist are being used. It quickly became apparent, why don't we just build a track?
It was an enormous undertaking, and we built all this out in the outback of New Mexico.
We built miles of private railway, built all the old trains, built everything historically accurate.
There's nothing phony about it. It's the real McCoy.
Our trains were 2012 models, but they were 1860s technology. Nothing had changed on it. Every piece of the suspension and the springs, everything has to be exactly the way it was in 1860, or the train will derail.
I was amazed about the scale of the movie and how suddenly you think, wow, we've recreated the past.
It's mind-blowing doing all of these gunfights and live action on the trains as they're careening around these corners. People are bouncing and rattling all over the place, and it's alive and electric.
Easy to conceive and, pan the butt to execute. You draw it on a napkin, and then 400 people later, you have to actually do it. It's gonna be worth it, though, I think.
Rated PG-13.